you know, if my son was too noisy one day, I would yell at him and you know, put him in a timeout for something that every kid does all the time. I would always put the blame on everybody else, right? It wasn't me that had a problem, it was everybody else that did. It wasn't until I was told by not only several of my friends, but my wife, that, hey, something's changing in you. And of course, I denied it for a while.